Michigan Tech Husky centering pass. Backhander score! Justin Wills! 1-0 Falcons!
On it. 30 seconds into the hockey game, the Wildcats and the Ferris State Bulldogs pass over in a shot and a score by Joe Nardi. Oh, how sweet is that?
Beavers will steal. Owen Sillinger feeds Alex Iarullo. Iarullo back into the slot. Owen Sillinger scores! Puck barely on Sillinger's stick.
For TJ Lloyd and stick handles. Cameron right top of the left circle. His wrist shot almost got in, and another save made by Pianola. They score! And guess who? It's Gavin Gould!
Athlete, hot handle. Ron's chipping at it. Kept in by Ashbrook. Ashbrook right wing circle. Dragman has all kinds of time, and he scores! And the Bulldogs miss the mark there defensively. And it's 3-1 Michigan Tech.